You take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. Well, there's always something going on, you sure won't be surprised. Better go to Tamworth and decentralize. Well, Tamworth is a pretty place and it has a certain style, and it's something you can appreciate after you've been there a while. Take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. Well, if you wanna see something else and you're sick of moving round, the music up there has a brand new beat with a crazy country sound. You take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. Listen, it's 300 miles from Sydney and 1,000 miles from Cairns, and the people up there are the friendliest folks that I've seen anywhere. Take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. Kick it. H-T-R-O-W-M and an A and a T, that's Tamworth round the other way, but it still sounds good to me. Take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. There's lots of fun for everyone, there's pretty girls by the score, and I tell you brother, if you go there once, you'll be coming on back for more. Take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. Well, if you decide to come here but you're not sure of the way, just look on the map, you can see it right there on the New England Highway. Take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. It's country music capital, that's what we all agree. Just like another place now, what's its name? Oh, Nashville, Tennessee. Take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. So people leave your cities and try to get away. Just pack up your gear, get out of there, move up here today. Take a T-A-M and a W and an O and an R-T-H, and that spells Tamworth and it's paradise. Yeah, that spells Tamworth and it's paradise.